This new stimulus can also bring some new hope for Iowa's struggling restaurants. After a year and an estimated $1 billion in losses, restaurant owners will welcome the rescue. WHO 13's Stephanie Johnson explains.
We're excited because it passed this time and we need it.
The president and CEO of the Iowa Restaurant Association, Jessica Dunker, is talking about the more than $20 billion that was included in the COVID relief package. The funds would cover a restaurant's payroll costs, rent assistance, protective equipment, and other pandemic-related costs. It's money companies like Orchestrate Hospitality could use to manage its hotels and several restaurants, including Mello's.
Well, initially, we laid off everybody from all the restaurants, so somewhere around 600 people. Today, our restaurants are generally running at about 40 to 50% less volume than what we had before COVID.
In restaurants statewide,
we had lost about 27,000 jobs in our industry. We are under 33% of our revenue is down, so that's about $1.4 billion. That we had projected we would take in and did not take in 2020. The aid that's being given to us, we're hoping that we might be able to keep our permanent closure rate closer to 15% than 20. And that is the first time we've been able to even hope that that might be possible.
But with the passage of the relief package, owners are looking forward to doing what they do best, serving as customers.
Everything helps. But I think I can speak for most, if not all, restaurateurs. We'd all like to get back to making our money, making people happy, and not filling out forms for the government.